Except for Jesus. How did you know that your God is great and is greater to be praised? Come on, don't sound like you believe me. If you do, come on, somebody rise to your feet and give God one more shout. See, it's not just going to shout, What's a terrible thing now? Come on, somebody lift your voice up and scream, Jesus. And I was reading my Bible, and I saw in the book of Psalms, verse 5. The children of Israel are seeing them. God was angry with them. And then God allowed them to fall victims to their enemy. And they captured the Ark of Covenant. And they took this Ark of Covenant and they took it to the shrine of their God. And they placed it side by side. Their God. And the name of their God was Dagon. And then the next morning when they woke up, behold, their God fell down face flat before the Ark of Covenant. See, it's a pity when men had to help with God stand up and they arranged it back again. And the next morning when they came this time, it's not just four, but his head was crushed. His limbs were out. Somebody make a gesture to God.
Thank you. So.